dressed?
Oh my goodness.
Cool, good question.
There's a lot of different styles out there.
Owen's pretty well dressed, to be fair to him.
Owen Farrell's got quite cool fashion sense.
Anthony Watson is quite up to date with the fashion. He likes spending his money on his clothes, so he always looks good.
And Watson will take, you know, a lot of care. He might add a few sort of diamond earrings in there just to perk up his look a little bit.
As much as it pains me, I'd have to say Anthony Watson puts a lot of time and effort into it, and probably myself in a close second.
I didn't want to nominate myself, but I would have if you'd given me the option.